stage, and we just got here to set up. And now we're going to walk around. We're gonna get that strawberry lemonade we got last year. It was so good. And we're so excited.
Oh, by your eyes.
So just remember, like I was saying, don't rub your eyes when it's on because you don't want to get it into your eyes. So it's safe to put around your eyes like we're doing, but you just want to get it in there. But it'll wash off with soap and water later. Okay, other eye.
That looks like Marissa.
Oh!
much fun at Jazz Fest today. You know, like walking around and especially seeing Megan Trainor, and all the food was really good. And I'm just so tired now, so I'm ready to go to bed. Sibley already went home. And so make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you are new to our channel or haven't subscribed yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button to become a part of our M&M family. And in the comments below, and no, my bad, the question of the day is, what is your favorite concert that you've ever been to? And if you haven't been to a concert, who would you most want to see at a concert? And write that in the comments below. And make sure to follow us on Instagram at @officialM&M Mom.
So what is your favorite concert that you've ever been to?
Jazz Fest, and I think it was this year. I liked it better than last year. Like, I love Megan Trainor.
Well, I think you've only been to 3 concerts.
I thought we've been to like 5 Jazz Fests, though.
Well, yeah. But yeah. You saw Nick Jonas last year.
I've been to Miley Cyrus.
I took you to Miley Cyrus when you were like 3 or 4.
Mm-hmm. And now I was 7.
Megan Trainor. You were like 3.
Really? And I remember.
Yeah. And then, you've been to Jazz Fest, but...
It's not the same. We saw the Imagination Movers.
Yeah, it's not like real concerts.
Yeah.
So the best concert I've ever been to, oh my gosh, has to be either Billy Joel or Bon Jovi. Those are my 2 favorites.
That's like everyone's favorite from the 80s.
Right?
Yes. So thank you guys for watching this video, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
That slime is all over your hands.
I know. I had it in the fridge because it like melted.
It melted in the car while we were at Jazz Fest.
Yes, it melted in the car. So like it's now stuck to me.
It's gross.
It'll come off. It comes off easy.